Usually don't report stories about missing animals, but this case is a little different.
Yeah, the owner of an uncommon pet believes someone stole it and tried to take another one.
KETV News Watch 7's Tony Cornett reports from near Fort Calhoun.
How do you explain to a baby alpaca that someone stole his mother?
We're devastated. I mean, these animals are like our family.
This gap in the pasture fence, tufts of hair still on the wire's barbs, an escape no alpaca would attempt because they're social.
They are a herd animal, and if they're put in a solitary situation, they're not going to survive.
Here's a photo of Summer. Her theft leaves behind Kokomo, a 3-month-old Kriya, as baby alpacas are called.
We know everybody by name. Everybody has a name. Everybody has a microchip. We know these animals.
Also left behind the alpaca that got away, probably because she's feistier than Summer is.
She is, yeah, and I hope she lathered him with green spit, which is very foul-smelling, and kicked him a few times.
Summer's my baby, and she's like, even though I shouldn't favor one animal over another, I really do love her probably the most.
Ann says Kokomo, named after the Beach Boys song, is notably distressed in the herd without his mother. She says he just stands and cries this distinctive cry. Alpacas are known for their sweet and curious disposition. It's not hard to imagine one of these friendly animals walking right up to a thief.
Somebody took her, and I still puzzle why. Why would somebody take her?
While I might not speak alpaca, I'm assured that the owner of Summer, Ann, here next to me, does. And what she's telling me this little guy, Kokomo, is saying is, please return my mom. No questions asked. Reporting from near Fort Calhoun, Tony Cornett, KETV News Watch 7.
Russian says she's going to introduce some watch llamas into her alpaca herd. Llamas are bigger and more aggressive than their alpaca cousins. Washington County deputies are still investigating.